We want to welcome everyone to the LA press conference. We had a great kickoff press conference. As everyone gets settled in here, we had a great kickoff press conference on Tuesday at Madison Square Garden. They were thrilled to announce over 15,000 tickets sold within the first week, actually less than a week, of announcing or being officially on sale. So they were excited about it. We're excited about it. I have to give a lot of credit to Golden Boy, our co-promoter, Camila Stefan, David Lemieux's manager, and especially to David himself for accepting this fight. And this is the type of fight that fans respond to. Two middleweight champions putting everything on the line, putting all their titles on the line. You see the belts here in front of us. No rematch clauses. This is a winner-take-all fight, and that's what the fans like to see. But there's really no loser in this fight with the amount of attention that both fighters have gotten in this promotion. Not just in New York, not just in Montreal where we were yesterday in David's hometown, and not just here in LA. This is Gennady's hometown. For those who don't know, Gennady is officially a resident of Los Angeles now. This is his hometown, and we're happy to announce that. And you know, with the attendance here, you can see, this is really a tremendous event. With that being said, I wanted to introduce some of the people that are on the stage today and have them say a few words. I'd like to start with Jose Sulaiman Jr., Pepe Sulaiman, a very close friend of ours. Carrying on his father's legacy, so Mauricio's brother, and he'll say a few words on behalf of the WBC and the significance of the WBC interim title, what that means in relation to the fight that happens at Golden Boy's also co-promoting a month later with Canelo versus Cotto. Pepe, you want to say a few words?
Good afternoon. It's great to be here. I'm Jose Sulaiman. If you see the resemblance, it's because, yes, I'm his son. So, the World Boxing Council is very honored to be part of this historic event. This, the Triple G and the Chocolatito doubleheader is quite a card, and we are very excited to be part of it. You know, the Chocolatito is the pride of Nicaragua, and he's bringing back the interest to the smaller weight divisions, like in the times of Chiquita Gonzalez and Michael Carvajal. Brian Viloria, former WBC champion, he's a very tough opponent, so we are expecting this to be a very exciting fight. Of course, with Gennady Golovkin, and this is going to be a very tough fight. Very strong, tough middleweights are going to go at it, and I don't think anybody expects this fight to go the distance. So this is very, very, very exciting. There's much at stake this fight. It's the WBC belt, the WBA, IBF, and the WBC will order the winner of this fight to go the winner of the Cotto and Canelo fight. So this is something that has been decided, and it's very good news for the world, for the sport of boxing. So we're very, very excited about all this that is happening. So the WBC wants to congratulate K2 Promotions, Golden Boy Promotions, and HBO, because this is a very, very formidable card, and it's exactly what it's needed for boxing. So thank you very much for your attention. Very good luck to the boxers, the champions, and the WBC, as my father always say, we're on your corner. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Pepe. Your father was a great supporter of the sport of boxing and a very close friend of ours, and we appreciate those words.